mount PineTime with some blue tech putty like this. Put some blue tech putty below the Pogo pins too. Now make sure that the yellow cable is facing the left side towards the battery. Slot in the Pogo pins like this. Now squeeze the Pogo pins in, okay, make sure there's good contact. Then tilt it downwards. Stick the Pogo pins to the base and secure it. So now that it's secured, let's power on the PineTime by connecting the ST-Link to our USB port.